Well, that's the wrong bone there or something. We got it. This is Tony C's. Cayenne pepper, little cayenne. Okay, and I got this. I'm gonna rub all of this in real good, all up underneath the legs and whatever we can push up under the skin. And I got another ingredient I want to put on this back end here. It tends to make it pretty yummy. Greek oregano, a little more cayenne on the back, just a little bit. We don't need that much cayenne. This I'm gonna go ahead and use this up, thus the fingers. That just, that's the rest of the remaining garlic in that jar. So we take the juice and everything. Well, this thing is gonna be yummy, yummy, yummy. All right. This thing is shimmering really nice. The inaugural cook on my new launch pan here. Get this baby cooking. Because we got a storm coming, and I'm sure you'll hear that. We might have to speed this up a little bit. We're under a tornado watch and things are looking pretty rough. So, wow. Chicken's looking nice. We'll get the chicken browned, and then I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I think I'm going to set the whole skillet and all with the lid on, set it in the oven and bake this baby. But I kind of got the idea I wanted to saute some vegetables to make a nice brown gravy in there. But I don't know, with the storm coming, I might have to back off of that. Wow. Perfect. Alrighty, I think it's time to take this baby inside. This new large pan, and I'm excited to see how the chicken came out. I've had it in the oven on 375 for an hour, and then I turned it down to 325 for another hour. My intention was to just get it falling off the bone. I want to pull it apart. I want to put it on tortillas. I don't know what I want to do with it, but let's see. Let's see if we have fallen off the bone. Wow, part of my wing came with it. I had added a cup of chicken broth and left it in the pan that we seared it in. Well, I think it's gonna be like I want it. Alrighty. I'm gonna get ready to eat. Actually, let's go ahead and cut some. Now of course we're gonna have to get that one out of the way. It's amazing, just falling apart. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Success.